few have had as celebrated a career as Chris Jericho. Jericho's an expert aerialist, superb mat technician, and a master manipulator. And to be very clear, few are as dangerous.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
Regardless, Chris Jericho is an expert at playing to the crowd, and I expect this match to be no different.
As the action continues, let's discuss Tyson Kidd briefly. So tell us, oh, wise one, what's he got to do to win here tonight?
It's going to take a lot to beat him tonight, Michael. From what I've been told, he's been spending extra hours in the gym in anticipation of getting in the ring with this guy.
You know, the WWE is without a doubt the best bargain in sports entertainment in the entire world. And this match is just further proof.
The WWE audience is no stranger to the stylings of Chris Jericho. They know when he's on the scene, anything can and will be said, and anything can and will happen. It's just a matter of who Jericho is targeting on that particular day.
All this action outside the ring, real dangerous out here.
Action outside.
Chris Jericho did it. Chris Jericho got a huge win. The man who beat the streak is prepared to strike again and annihilate his opponent. Whether it's the F5 or the Kimura Lock, the result will be the same. A crushing defeat at the hands of the Beast Incarnate.
What a way to win a singles match.
Whoa! Hmm.